We are working developing news. The Braga Bridge has reopened after a severe slowdown was caused by an accident on the bridge tonight. Our crews on the scene say it looked like a multiple vehicle crash on the westbound lane of the bridge. While the lanes remained open, it was really slow going. For the latest updates, watch 12 News on air and online at WPRI.com. In the newsroom, I'm Leah Crowley, 12 News. Yeah.